So screw that one up. Alright, alright. Yeah, hello folks, that's Charles Barrett around here. Stop where I left here. I had to go to emergency shopping. Yeah. It was an emergency, so I had to do it. Hell yeah, it was, Mr. Jeremiah. You son of a bitch. You don't know what an emergency is, anyways. Anyways, that's where I was left up here.
Eyes open, Sully. This way.
Yeah. We're doing that for a purpose.
Ah, crap, Sully, we got more company.
What, molest them?
Oh, no.
I ain't the one molesting these guys. You are. I seen ya. Are you just whining for sake of whining? I give you a reason to whine, little boy. Give you a reason to cry about. Quiet.
Damn it, Sully.
Good job, Sully. You're helping me out here in this heated combat here, Sully.
There's some wine, too.
I took him out earlier. He's probably just hungry. Hold on, let me feed his damn doggy boy.
Fatty D-dogs.
Hello, folks, I'm back. Where the hell that came from? There's Limbus. Am I stuck or?
Let's see what they're up to.
Scuba gear.
Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sweet. Wait. Hold on with this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Old man Sully. Any little treasure trinkets right here? Shame happened to the city.
There's a central cistern. That's where they're gonna be. You ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
This is the bridge they were crossing. Must be where they're headed.
Careful! Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Gotta go!
Run!
Come on, son. Get up. Come on. Please tell me you didn't swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Ah,
this is why
job.
We can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
This is why we can't have nice things.
I have for every time he said it.
Keep them away from Marlo!
Everybody out!
What's with these guys? Don't they know we're getting buried here?
I mean, definitely they don't care.
I sure as hell do. Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, all right?
got crushed. No, I'm stuck.
No.
There we go. Stuck in the thing.
Over here, Sully. Up this way.
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Hell, he can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there. Hold on. No!
And there goes that ring.
Nate! No!
Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here! The whole place is coming down!
Three goddamn
horse's eye there.
My God.
Yalawi. So much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough.
It's enough. Well, I did bring some, got some pocket chains. Couple souvenirs. Yep, sand filling that old ancient aquifer there.
I'm gonna mute it right here, folks, and let the everything else do its thing. Thank y'all for watching me.
Hey, hold up a minute, Nate.
Yeah, see y'all later.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness? It's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to? No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.